Hello?
Okay. Hi. We're the Hetty Buchanan Quartet, and today we'll be playing the first movement from the Mendelssohn Quartet in E minor, opus 22, sorry, number two.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, and thank you all for coming. Just a short introduction to the pieces we'll be playing. So first we'll be playing the Shostakovich String Quartet No. 7, the first movement. Following that we'll be playing a little bit of Bach. I hope you all enjoy.
Hi, I'm Edward. This is Sean. We've got Annabelle and Morgan. And together we are the Thorpe Davy Quartet. We're going to play two first movements today. Firstly, Mozart's second quartet, and also Ravel's only quartet. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. We are the University of St. Andrews Jazz Quintet. That was a tune called Bright Star by our band leader, Richard Michael, who unfortunately, as you can see by the empty drum seat, is not with us today. This next one is a tune also by Richard called Blues for Spike.